Yana Ide, Yotla Zeta, Yana Ide, Yotla Zeta, De Mariano, De He.
Yasna Voices, New York Bulgarian Women's Choir, and we are delighted to be invited for the special series of sacred music at Columbia University. We perform songs from Bulgaria and sometimes from the region of the Balkans, but mostly from Bulgaria, and some of them are as close to the authentic village sound that our grannies performed once upon a time. And others are arranged, sometimes by ourselves, many times by fantastic arrangers from Bulgaria. And so we hope you will enjoy all of it.
The next song is Trugnala E Malka, which is about a young woman who is stopped by a bachelor on the street who says, "I know the right words to say." So they sit and talk, and they talk, and they talk, and the next time they look up, night has fallen, and the crescent moon has risen.
Čakaj, malka mome, kao imam za pravene.
Stoj, počakaj, malka mome, kao imam za pravene. Šte ti kaža jedna doma, jedna doma, vjarna doma. Šte ti kaža jedna doma, jedna doma, vjarna doma. Sedna lisa, doma lisa, ga videli mrak na losa. Sedna lisa, doma lisa, ga videli mrak na losa. Mrak na losa, mrak padalo, mesečinka rogi. Mrak na losa, mrak pa na lo, mesečinka, rok izvila.
The next song is Bre Petrunko, and it's about a young woman called Petrunka who goes to her village dance. Unfortunately, there is this other young man that rambunctiously joins the dance, falls over, and treads on her feet. Apparently, they get married in the end.
That's what you have to do to get married in Bulgaria.
Bre Petrunko mori malajmo, Bre Petrunko malajmo, me se jodi me mori jodi da, se jodi me jodi da, me ni te jor mori ne najda, ni te jor ne najda me. Pashe selo da triora, prvo jora mori Petrunki, prvo jora Petrunki, no Petrunčica mori jorova, Petrunčica jorova di. Jo stoli de lutruma, donese pana mori na sreda, Nai se pana na sreda, nai se pana mori na tane, nai se pana na tane, so na tane so mori do Petrun, na tane so do Petrun, svečem ko si mori kitkaro, svečem ko si kitkaro, ni snoze si mori čeklika, snoze si čeklika, ja.
Izgrela E Mesechinka, Izgrela E Mesechinka, Ljanega, Ljana Portokalina, Vlaga duška medjena šikerjana, Ljanega, Ljana Portokalina, Vlaga duška medjena šikerjana, Či ogrela gradinčica, či ogrela gradinčica, Ljanega, Ljana Portokalina, Vlaga duška medena šikerjana. Ljanega, Ljana Portokalina, Vlaga duška medena šikerjana. Izgrela E Mesechinka, 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 Ljanega, Ljana Portokalina, Vlaga duška medena šikerjana. Ljanega, Ljana Portokalina, Vlaga duška medena šikerjana. Da si bere postrakika, da si bere postrakika, Ljanega, Ljana Portokalina, Vlaga duška medena šikerjana. Ljanega, Ljana Portokalina, Vlaga duška medena šikerjana. Ljanega, Ljana Portokalina, Vlaga duška medena šikerjana.
When we were invited to perform for this beautiful series, it was still very much in the depth of the winter, and we had no idea where the pandemic is going and how many of us will be able to join from the choir. So we planned it in a way where at least a few of us could get together, and hopefully the weather and the gods will be with us and we will be able to practice a little bit more before we got together to sing. And luckily, that's our calls have been answered. And three more of our members are here with us today, and we're so happy to have them with us. And I want to say something about the day that this concert is being aired. It actually is a very special day in Bulgarian, in the Orthodox Church celebrations. It's the 6th of May, which is St. George's Day. And it is the day of the Saint George, which, as we all know, slays the dragon. So, as more of us are vaccinated and we're a few more months closer to hopefully a resolution in an opening up in this pandemic, I hope we will continue slaying this dragon and it will go down in shambles and dust. So our next song is a favorite of all times, Dilmano Dilbero. It's one of those songs that we can actually not perform a concert without singing it. But in the old time, in the villages, it actually is a song that was performed by the entire village for the first night of the newlywed couple. Talk about pressure, right? Here we go. Oh, it talks about planting peppers, which is the perfect time to do so. So, full explanation.
Dilmano, Dilbero, Dilmano, Dilbero, Dilmano, Dilbero, Dilmano, Dilbero, kaži mi kak se sadi pipero, kaži mi kak se sadi pipero, Dilmano, Dilbero, Dilmano, Dilbero, kaži mi kak se sadi pipero, kaži mi kak se sadi pipero, da crti da vrže, da crti da vrže, da berš, 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 kad sakaš, da berš, 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 kad sakaš. Pomuni go, pobusi go, pomuni go, pobusi go, da taka se sadi, sadi pipero, da taka se sadi, sadi pipero. Pomuni go, pobusi go, pomuni go, pobusi go, da taka se sadi, sadi pipero, da taka se sadi, sadi pipero. Da crti, da vrže, da crti, da vrže, da bereš, 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 kad sakaš, da bereš, 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 kad sakaš. Dilmano, Dilbero, Dilmano, Dilbero, kaži mi kak se sadi pipero, kaži mi kak se sadi pipero. Dilmano, Dilbero, Dilmano, Dilbero, e te kak se sadi, sadi pipero, e te kak se sadi, sadi, se sadi, se sadi, se sadi pipero.
Thank you! Our audiences are growing!
Okay, so our next song is about a young maiden who has fallen asleep under an olive tree. And while she's sleeping, the wind picks up, breaks a branch off the tree that gently falls on her and wakes her up. And she's really upset at the wind and says, "Why did you wake me up? I was dreaming of my beloved coming to me with a big bouquet of flowers and a golden ring tied on the bouquet."
Polegnala E Toudora.
Columbia University Sacred Music Concert Series.
The next song is Ni Prela Gora, and it's about the spring coming to every part of the forest.
Oh, great spirit.
pretty rare for us to perform in the middle of a garden with so many flowers. We always sing about girls picking flowers and the moon and the sun and all the forces of the universe, but we're usually in a concert hall, so this is very special.
The next song is Ima Nema, meaning there is, there isn't. And it's about a young woman who is knitting socks and embroidering a shirt. And we're all her friends who are gossiping. Is she really knitting socks for a boyfriend? Maybe there's a boyfriend, maybe there isn't.
Bacho Nikola, žal Bacho Nikola, od dvori drawing towards the end of our performance. Once again, we're the New York Bulgarian Women's Choir, Yasna Voices, which means clear voices, and it's just part of our group. Many are still out of town, or out of borough at least, but hopefully soon to be together. And we are extremely happy to perform some Bulgarian village and arranged songs for the Columbia University Sacred Music Concerts. Our last song is very bashful. It's about a bashful old bachelor, tipsy bachelor.
He's really old and really tipsy.
And he comes to the circle dance in the middle of the village, and he doesn't care if his garments and hat is upside down or he's walking up and down, and he just goes straight into the middle of all the beautiful ladies, and he scares them away. All of them manage to run away except the most beautiful and the youngest one, Angelina. Oh, poor Angelina.
So she ends up dancing with him.
We don't want to know. Here is Ergen Deda.
Ergen Deda, Cerven Deda, Etaka, Pataka, Nakrivile, Kalpaceto, Etaka, Pataka. Ergen Deda, Cerven Deda, Etaka, Pataka, Nakrivile, Kalpaceto, Etaka, Pataka. Ergen Deda, Etaka, Pataka, Nakrivile, Kalpaceto, Etaka, Pataka, Namadone, Namadone, Etaka, Pataka, Nakrivile, Kalpaceto, Etaka. Love it. We recorded a few songs, very improved too. Everything was in first take.
And so it's very special for us to actually perform right here. And we also love to do something that sounds particularly wonderful in the archways. It's a little bit of a humming that we do to warm up and sometimes warm down at the end of our rehearsals. And oftentimes it feels very cathartic and very spiritual. And it's a sort of meditation and a prayer all at once. And we would like to do a little bit with all of you.